Here we have some wild Pacific halibut that drying out. We're gonna pan sear it, give it a hard sear, and then finish with a little bit of a white wine pan sauce for blanc. So I cut it into 5 pieces. This is about 1.75 pounds, so they're about 6 ounces each. And looks pretty fresh. We're gonna bring it over here and cook it in this white hot pan. Got the butter in there. And seasoned fish. And we're gonna drop away from you. I seasoned it on one side. Put your piece in the center.